No, Mom, he doesn't want you kissing him.
Oh, my God, make it stop!
Put it down, you stupid dog!
My baby! Oh, God!
Get out of here, you mutt! Let him go!
Oh, my baby! Bubble of mine! Baby!
Huh?
There, there, Sheila. There's nothing we can do.
Yea, usher us unto the Lord, saith some Jewish guy once. Ashes to ashes, dust to dust.
Hey, wait a minute. How come Ike's tombstone has a Canadian flag on it?
Well, Bubby, there's something you have to know. Ike wasn't really your brother. He was adopted.
What?
He was not really a Broslovsky. He was Canadian. But we loved him all the same.
You mean to tell me that all this time I've been trying to protect Ike from having his family cut off, and he's not even my real brother?
What are you talking about?
Dude, Ike isn't dead. He's in Nebraska.
What?
Dude, you shouldn't have told him that. Now they're going to find him and cut off his penis. Fireman. Oh, who the hell cares? He's not even my responsibility. Oh, my God! They've killed Kenny! You bastards!
Yea, let us ponder the Lord's mercies. Ashes to ashes, dust to dust.
Get out of the way, you damn hippie!
I don't need to take your right-wing authoritative bullshit.
What?
You're just like the government, man. Trying to prosecute out one side of your mouth, okay? While supporting guns out of the other, okay?
Why don't you go to a Grateful Dead concert?
I can't, man. Jay Bear's dead. Okay?
Hey, man. I overheard what you said. That was cool.
What? Oh, thanks, man.
Would you like to come over to my place and finger paint?
Sure, man. Finger painting's cool. Okay?
Now, where did you leave him, young man?
How the hell should I know?
Gerald, do something about your smart-ass son.